It's going to be another warm day with temperatures nearing 60 this afternoon. That'll come with widespread rain showers and the chance for a thunderstorm. That chance for rain will taper this evening with just a few showers overnight. It'll be colder on Wednesday with temperatures back in the upper 30s. Snow chances return on Thursday, turning to a wintry mix Thursday night into Friday, and it stays colder into the weekend.